Get Pokemon!
Charmander!
It's actually been a while since I've worn this. Haven't worn this since, I don't know, Comic Fiesta 2018? Wait, no, 2017? Was I even at Comic Fiesta 2017? I'm not even sure anymore. It's been a while. Hello everyone, welcome back to lifeatpc.com.
I have a tail.
And we're back with another video. So as you all heard, the MCO has extended for another 2 weeks. I don't know when this video will be up, but I hope that by the time this is up, the MCO will be over. I don't know. But if it's still MCO and we can't go out, then obviously we're going to need to upgrade our Wi-Fi. Now that everything is converting to a digital form, whether it's working from home or online classes or businesses, obviously we're going to need some fast Wi-Fi to help us progress because we can't go out much in order to do these things physically now. So for today's video, we're going to unbox a Netgear Wi-Fi system. I have the bag right here, but as you can see, the box is already semi-open. That's because we want to make sure that everything's in place. So consider this an unofficial unboxing video. But look at that box, look at that. Okay, so this is the box. So that, this is the Netgear Orbi LBR20 Tri-Band Wi-Fi router. Without any further ado, let's get into the unboxing and see what we have inside, okay? So we have the Wi-Fi router itself. This is actually kind of nice. It has a very futuristic kind of shape. I don't know about you guys, but it reminds me of an egg. It looks like an egg. I know an egg does not look like this, but imagine like in the future or like in those sci-fi films, this would look like an egg. I don't know. I'm not making sense, but yeah, this is the Netgear Orbi LBR20. Look at that. Alright, so we have the ports right here where you put all the wires and cables and whatnot. We're gonna put this aside right here. Okay, hope you don't fall. I hope not. So what's in this box? I'm assuming the cables and whatnot. Okay, yeah, so we have your cables right here. Not sure what they're called though. And we have the power adapter. Yeah, so this is the power adapter here. Look at that. Yes. Look at that. That actually looks like a mouse. I don't know where that came from, sorry. We have, what's this? Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Does this mean we can switch it? Wait, how does this work? Oh, okay. Yeah, so you can... Ah, okay, you can switch it like this. It's actually pretty useful. It can adapt to basically anything. So you have this shape, which is not necessarily convenient for most places with this, but you can switch it to this by simply sliding it in like this. And then, yeah, all right, that's convenient. That's actually pretty useful. I'm glad that they come up with that. Okay, what else is in the box? So we have, I'm guessing this is the instruction manual. Your instruction manual information, basically. Okay, so what's this? Oh, I think this is the manual. Ah, yeah, this is the starting guide. Yes, so this is what you need to do. All right. All right, so now we've already unboxed everything. So I guess that's all. That's all in the box. Yes, that's all in the box. It's going to be a very short video, I'm guessing. So, guys, this is the Netgear Orbi. I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit about the Netgear Orbi LBR20. I'm hoping I'm saying it right. Yes, it's the LBR20. Well, we can see from the box here, it has 4G LTE up to 1.2 GB. Oh, so it requires a mobile SIM, which is not included in the box, so you guys have to buy a new SIM card. So the thing about Wi-Fi is that not every part of the house will have strong connection, which can be troublesome because you don't want to sit right next to the router while doing work. Obviously, you want to be in the comfort of your own room or your office so you're able to do work. And you want the connection in that specific room or in that specific area of the house or office to have strong connection, which is what Netgear here is for. So we're gonna go through a little bit of the overview of the product right here. So the Orbi 4G LTE home Wi-Fi router delivers up to 2.2 bps high performance Wi-Fi on 4G LTE networks. So it has internal antennas, right? I'm guessing inside here, that can connect. So it has high gain internal antennas up to 2000 square feet of coverage. That's actually pretty nice. So basically once you've installed this, it is able to seamlessly support some gaming and streaming and entertainment, as well as do, of course, your work and your online classes. So let's look at the features. So I mentioned before that it has a SIM card slot at the back there. So obviously you need to use your cellular service for your internet connection. It's compatible with major 4G LTE service providers by simply inserting a SIM card. So yes, make sure you buy a SIM card, guys. So another feature is the always on internet. So basically what this means is that it seamlessly switch over to the 4G LTE when your existing internet service fails. So basically, it's kind of like your phone, when the Wi-Fi is not working, you just switch over to your data. So I'm assuming that's how it works, which is, I feel like that's actually very good, that's very convenient. So when the Wi-Fi isn't working, it switches to your data and you can still always have Wi-Fi. In a way, you'll still be online, which is actually really good. It increases Wi-Fi coverage, so you need to add an Orbi AC satellite to create a mesh Wi-Fi system and expand your Wi-Fi coverage. This is sold separately, by the way. So it has super fast Wi-Fi up to 2.2 Gbps, which is what I think we already covered before, and you can enjoy up to 4K HD video streaming gaming in your home. That's actually very good to know, because obviously we're not going anywhere outside, so we're gonna need fast Wi-Fi. So basically, all the information that I just mentioned is also available in the starting guide, which is already provided in the box when you purchase the Netgear Orbi LBR Wi-Fi system. And this is not the first time LifeHack PC has covered a Netgear Wi-Fi system. We actually have a video right here that you can see in the background, where we actually showcase how to use the Wi-Fi system and explain how it works. So if you guys want to check that out, I will leave a link to that video in the description, or I will link it somewhere around here so you guys can watch it and learn more about the Netgear mesh Wi-Fi system. I think it works the same for all of them, or not most of them, I'm not entirely sure, because this is my first time with a Netgear Orbi mesh Wi-Fi system. We can learn more about Netgear on their website or in this video that I will provide later. So anyway guys, that's all. Thank you guys for watching. Please stay tuned for our review on our website at lifehackpc.com. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to follow us on our social media at lifehackpc.com, on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And I will see you all in the next video.